The food editors of Yankee Magazine have been busy scouring New England grocery stores and markets to find the best locally made cheese, jams, chocolates, sauces, and even salt. No one called me. Just in time for the holiday entertaining and gift giving. And now the magazine has unveiled its second annual food award winners in a special holiday issue, which is available on newsstands and online. Here to tell us more about this story is the food editor from the magazine, Amy Tarasso. Good morning.
Hi.
Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
It's first of all, can we talk about Yankee Magazine? This is one of the magazines that is a staple here in New England.
It is.
Give us a little background on the magazine.
So Yankee Magazine, we're actually about to have next year our 80th anniversary.
Wow.
Yeah. So we've been around a long time. And, you know, we just try to capture everything that's wonderful about living in New England. And one of the things we've noticed over the past few years is not only is the food scene really blossoming in terms of restaurants,
right,
but also in terms of food makers, producers, mm-hmm, cheesemakers, people who make cookies and jams. So we said, well, why don't we celebrate that, because that doesn't get as much coverage. So we created these awards in time for gift giving,
right,
and holiday entertaining. And we have sort of an assortment. We have products from every state in New England, and including Rhode Island.
And I was going to say, you have the Rhode Island company here, so tell us about the product that you have from Rhode Island.
This is Fox Smoked Bluefish.
Okay.
Fox Smoked Fish is the name of the company. They're based in Narragansett, not surprisingly.
Right.
They make the most delicious smoked bluefish, and bluefish is a very sustainable fish to eat. You know, it's abundant. It's not unlike cod, which has been so overfished.
Mm-hmm.
Bluefish is something that there's still plenty of around, and it's really delicious on a platter with, you know, we've got some lemon and dill, some crackers, really lovely for a holiday party.
And really is nice, even just the boxes, packaging itself that comes in, very New England looking.
Yeah,
that's what a lot of this stuff really does look.
And we wanted the products we choose to feel kind of New England-y.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, for example, this is Vermont Switchel. This is an old Vermont beverage that farmers would drink to kind of quench their thirst in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
It's apple cider vinegar, maple syrup, some lemon and ginger.
That sounds
it's
good.
It's sweet and tart. It's really delicious and really refreshing.
That sounds great.
And then, of course, cheeses, which are so...
And really, who doesn't love the cheeses? And there's a lot of people will stick to the same old variety all the
time.
Right. But there are so many different varieties out there.
So many.
Yeah.
All over. These actually happen to be from Vermont. We've got Twig Farm, Vermont Creamery, and Mount Mansfield are all makers. These are excellent. And then, speaking of cheeses, we have these delicious crackers. I call these cheese nips for grown-ups.
I love
cheese
crackers.
For grown-ups. These are from Stonewall Kitchen, which is that huge company.
Yeah.
Everybody sees. These are delicious. It's aged cheddar and beer crackers.
Nice.
And it's like a grown-up Cheez-It. I love that. This is a really great product. These marmalades are made by a British company, a British couple in Vermont.
Okay.
They moved to Vermont from England, and they won the gold at the World Marmalade Festival in England. So it's the first time an American has ever gone over to England and beat them all at
USA.
Their game. So, yeah.
And then, what is it? This right here, too.
This is fun. This is a Tone Maple Block.
Okay.
It's from Vermont. There's a few products here from Vermont today. This is a crystallized maple syrup that you can grate with
Look
a microplane.
That.
You sort of grate it over your oatmeal, your yogurt,
Perfect.
Anything that needs a little finish.
And quickly, what was the requirement for these when you went out to do your
we
survey?
We just taste. We go around.
Tough
we
gig.
Just, yeah, it has to be. It just has to be great. It has to be something like, you know, for these are really delicious. Cake bites. It's called Heavenly Bites out of Connecticut. They're cake pops in a truffle casing,
right,
and they're great for gifts. So we just try to think about what's delicious, what's locally made, and we taste all year round, and then we choose our winners for every
Let
year.
Let me tell you, all good stuff, and I heard that Brendan, who's the other host here, he gets a subscription to Yankee Magazine for his grandmother all the time, and she loves it. It is a great gift, as well as all of these products here. Thanks so much for
Thank
coming
you
in
for
today.
Having me.
We're going to dive in just a little bit and try it out. If you want to check out the food winners in this month's special holiday edition of Yankee Magazine, the issue is in stores and online, and it's available right now.